kaibigan. Wala po sa Arena Tacal, siya ang kapatuloy po. Ang payback, rest back para sa kababayan. Luis Mina Morales, yung pong umawit ng lupang hinirang.
Oo. No, no punch, no punch.
Kanina laban.
No, no punch.
And right now,
okay, we just got a clarification from referee Bruce McDavid.
Kanina po kasi nagkaroon tayo ng break dahil nga po nagbukas ng sugat sa mukha ni Antonio Meza.
Now, kaya na sinabi ko kanina, no, under WBO or international rules, wala pong automatic point deduction kung accidental headbutt. Iba kasi yung rule dito sa games and minutes ng sport. So we are following WBO rules. Kanya walang deduction si Ray Bumbum Bautista for the accident headbutt. Ito makikita po natin, punches thrown and punches landed. And mas maraming punches thrown si Meza, ha? Pero mas magandang accuracy ni Bumbum Bautista.
Ray Bumbum Bautista, ayun, yung masinig siguro ng mga bitaw niya dito kay Antonio Meza.
Now let's also check kung yung flow of blood na-stem ng cornerman ni Antonio Meza. Working his corner, of course, is the former IBF minimum weight champion, Edgar Cardenas. Tuntun,
si Tuntun ang tawag sa kanya. Cardenas. Marami pa nakakaalala rin sa boxing ngayon. Eh,
oh, oh.
Nasa corner po nitong Mexican contingent at tumungo dito. Again, nasa gitna po dito, palitan ng suntok.
Some power shots, bombs being thrown sa loob ng ring. And not just by Bumbum, but also by Mario Meza.
Yes, by Meza. Right now, ito si Bumbum looking for the opening. Ayan, duck dito ni Bumbum. Ayan, nagkadikita naman sila dito.
At sumusuntok dito si Meza, hindi si Bumbum, ha?
Yes, uppercut. Wala dito kay Meza.
Bumbum looking for the opening. And then he unloads.
Nagko-conserve na rin ang mga binibitawan si Bumbum dito. And you can see, binababa dito ni Bumbum, eh, yung kanyang guard doon, eh, kinito. May kapagura na rin kaya para kay Bumbum dito?
Parang ano, either that or parang iniimbita niya si Meza na pumasok.
Pumasok, oo.
Para mag-counter siya. Bumbum Bautista, only 21 years old. He signed to a 3-year contract by Golden Boy Promotions.
Mukhang imbitasyon eh. Mukhang imbitasyon kanito eh. Pinapalapit niya ito si Meza eh.
Ako, feeling natin, Bumbum is looking for an impressive knockout. He's looking for one solid shot. And I think he's veering away from the fight plan. Dapat eh, being patient, kagaya yung ginawa ni AJ Banal kanina. No? He showed a lot of patience. Methodical ang kanyang pag-a-atake until the opening presented itself. And then he took advantage of the round stoppage. Scored by Banal over Giovanni Soto. Mukhang na-stem yung flow of blood. Huh? I don't see too much blood coming out of that.
Give it up!
Oh! Oh, sunod-sunod yun. Punches below the belt.
Ito si referee Bruce McTavish calling for time dito. Ah.
Now, mabibigyan ng warning si Bumbum. Either a warning or maybe even a point deduction. But under international rules, you will be deducted a point after three warnings. Three warnings. Also under international rules, you're given
time in
as much as 5 minutes to recover from a low blow. But usually the fighters don't take 5 minutes. Masyadong mahaba kasi 5 minutes.
Alam mo naman, protektado rin naman talaga ng toto yung lower portion ng katawan natin eh. Nakatawan ng mga boksingero.
A very tough round to call. I would have to give that round to Meza. I would give that round to Meza because yung work rate ni Bumbum biglang bumaba. I thought he was conserving his energy.
Bueno mga kaibigan, balik action tayo dito, kinito ha. Ito, binigyan mo itong round na ito kay Meza.
Yes, I would think so, no? Because unang-una, yung mga, tignan mo, no? Yung mga banat ni Bumbum are being parried. Maganda yung depensa ni Meza. And then, on the other hand, siyang nagka-comeback. Tapos, nag-low-blow nga si Bautista ro, nakita-kita natin.
So doon, napatras si Meza.
I thought Meza did a good job from the start of that round. He's showing a lot more aggressiveness. At nag-miss si Bautista. Also, his work rate went down. Parang nagpahinga siya. Coasting round yun para sa kanya. And so, almost by default, you give that to Meza.
At bibilib ko rin sa corner ni Meza pagkat naampat nila itong sugat ni Meza. At kaya naman in that round, sabi mo nga, mukhang kinuha yun ni Barrio Meza. Dito po tayo sa round number 6 scheduled for...
Again, pag-umpisa ng ating round, na-warningan si Bautista with a low blow. But I like the way he came out of his corner, throwing that left jab.
And you can hear si referee Bruce McTavish reminding ito po si Bobo Bautista to keep it up.
Oh, nice shot there.
But ahead.
Ito sinasabi natin, power combinations. When you throw the left jab, throw it with authority. Tapos, you follow it up with a nice right straight. Power combinations. That's the key.
Ayun yung mga ginamit ni Ray Boom Boom Bautista. Yung mga pinigil niya sila Sergio Medina, Marino Montiel, Jovan Andrade, and of course Roberto Chucky Bonilla.
Oo.
Mabuli na naman kapitasyon. Oo, dito si Boom Boom. Armintis lamang yung kanyang... left hook doon.
Parang nag-conserve ng energy si Boom Boom in the previous round. And now he's throwing a lot of punches dito sa round na to. Oh, nice shot there, the right hand. That went through. And again.
And now, ito kumukunak si Boom Boom. The very game at Mesa.
Oo, oh, talagang bumabalik eh. Oh. Siya nasaktan doon, pero siya pa ang bumabanat.
And Boom Boom
siya pa ang sumusugod.
Ito, kailangan mag-duck doon eh. Boom Boom Bautista. Ha?
Break. Some solid shots scored by Boom Boom. Now we see again a trickle of blood coming from that cut inflicted by the accidental headbutt in round number 4.
A lot of work waiting para to sa corner ni Mesa dito.
The battle of attrition ito, partner, scheduled for 12 tayo. And we're only in round
double,
number 6.
Double up left na mula dito kay Boom Boom na kumunek sa mukha ni Mesa.
Some foot movement here from Boom Boom Bautista.
And right now,
look at Mesa connecting with those short punches to the face of Boom Boom Bautista.
Ito si Ray Boom Boom Bautista, pero sumasabay, nakikipagsabayan nito si Mesa.
Bautista throwing a left. A series of left hooks, clubbing left hooks by Boom Boom Bautista. Boy, the crowd loving it.
A furious exchange sa pagitan ng mga boksingerong ito. At doon sa mga binibitawan ni Boom Boom Bautista, dama mo yung galit at ngit-ngit.
Ang tagasakitan yung dalawa.
Oo.